Oi, do you want to do that over there?
Oh, Raith, buddy, pal, amigo. I didn't see you there. Hold on while I finish my piss.
Oh, what the fuck doing, man?
So, I gotta get back to this thing I'm doing. I'll see you later, I expect. Yo, I'm keeping a close eye on you, homie. Don't be thinking about trying to rob me.
What the hell? Why are you always... What? Why are you working here?
Why aren't you? Have you seen the poontang that comes through this door? Not him. Anyway, that's not important. What do you want?
Man, you know where he is. I'm after a lottery ticket.
I can't sell you a lottery ticket. You've got to be over 21 to buy a lottery ticket.
No you don't. You only have to be 16. And anyways, I'm 19, so...
I can't do that, I'm afraid. I took an oath.
Man, just sell me the ticket. Why you always gotta be like this? Always with some crazy shit that don't even make no sense. Why can't you just be normal? Just sell me the ticket.
I am normal, homie. It's the rest of the world that's all twisted and wrong. I'm cooler than a polar bear in winter, dipping his nuts in a bag of ice. That'll be £4.50, please.
Man, that guy... Sometimes I could...
Spoony change!
Sure.
You know what I'd do if I won the lottery?
I don't know.
Buy a monkey and call it Larry. That'd be so cool.
Yeah, whatever. 48. No way. Oh, the fuck out of here with that dumb shit.
Wait, what? What's happened?
I just won the lottery ticket. That's what's happened. So listen up. I ain't going to listen to your crap no more about monkeys or polar bears or any dumb shit that comes into your head. No. Oh, I'm not fucking... No. No.
In fact, thinking about it, you didn't happen to throw it down at that hobo who sits outside of my shop, did you?
Do you think he's there now?
No. I don't think he's there.
Spoony change.
Oh, you mother.
Right, see you later. I'm off to buy a monkey and call it Larry.
I hate that guy. Yeah.